Looking east here to San Diego City. We're at the bait receiver. I guess we're gonna get all sardines. We'll see.
Just to get you kind of up to speed on what's going on in our range of things. There's some yellowfin tuna about 50 miles back behind us. Okay? You guys are getting anywhere from 20 to 50 of those fish a day. There's going to buy 25 to 30 pound yellowfin tuna. We are not going there because that would turn a 5-day into a 4-day in a real hurry. Okay, as far as offshore down below Kelpin, down in the 30 and 31 blocks, both. It is very, very slow. One guy today has 12 fish on board, one guy has 14, he's calling it a day. Most of what they're catching is yellowtail, dorado, and small elk. Okay, all of that is in the smaller size range, which we are not particularly interested in. Okay, the albacore fish in the local ground stuff, that albacore is 2 to 6 pounds for the most part. There's a handful of 25 to 30 pound fish mixed in, about 5 to 10% of that better grade fish. Further down the line, bonitas and seagrass. Seagrass has slowed down. It's had funky water conditions. Nobody's been up the lead for 4 or 5 days. We don't really know what's going on there. There is one boat headed there this afternoon as we speak, so we should have a good check from there by tomorrow, midday. Bonitas has had very good fishing. There were 2 boats there this morning. One at this point has about 140 yellows. The other one has 40 and is on his way to seagrass. It's been likely to see it. As far as Guadalupe goes, there is a little bit of tuna fish all over that island. Mixed up some 18 to 30 pounds, some 40 to 90 pound fish. It has not fit very well yet this year. One boat had it that very next day on it. And one boat so far, there's a little yellowtail mixed in, and that's a good grade fish, anywhere from 20 to 40 pounds. So, here goes the $90 question. What we're going to do, because of the way the currents work, the kind of speed we're going to make right now on our way down, we are on our way to Bonitas. Okay, we're going to go down, start on Yellowtail, get an afternoon in tomorrow. I expect to be down there somewhere around 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I'll give you a better idea of the ETA tonight at dinner. We're going to go down, fish Yellowtail for at least an afternoon, probably, hopefully a 3/4 day. The next day, take care of what we need to on yellowtail that are anywhere from 18 to 25 pounds for the most part with a few bigger ones. And the game plan is to slide out then to Guadalupe and see if we can get some of that quality.
It's pretty wide open, almost every bait here. I just got bit off with a mako, by a mako. We got 2 going here. Ernie's gone, Dennis is gone up front. I better get back in. You look like you're working hard though.
Yeah.
But you're smiling.
He's on the 10 though.
It's not on?
Yeah, it's not on. Is that it?
There we go, some color. And now Mike pulling.
wheels on.
Oh no. Onto kelp benefit?
Yeah.
Short strokes, pumping him up.
Nothing yet. Should be right here. There we go. He's coming.
Free of the kelp at last.
There's Isla Bonitos in the background. Is this East Island? Or is it East?
West.
West? Mike, this is your first one of the morning?
Yep.
First one since midnight, huh?
Yep. First one since 11:30.
11:30.
Yep. Oh yeah, 80 pounds and he's taking line. It is nice to have him on 80.
Yes, and two-speed, right?
Yes, and two-speed.
For us old farts. There he is. Jones is on with West Bonitos Island behind him.
Watch that line there.
Been a fairly consistent yellowtail. One or two going all morning. Yeah, I can see him. I don't know if the lens will pick him up with a sun glare. Nice yellow. Thank you. there because we were trolling at 8 knots, yeah. 10 knots, and yeah, it's low. Oh, that reel is low.
It's really good to know. It's only a mile out.
Yeah. Two. Well, you're reeling pretty quick. Is that bait, Billy? I guess it is. Hold up! There we go. Yes. Sorry. You know, Billy, there's no school here. It can't be happening.
I know. Right? That's what everyone says, but...
You're defying the odds.
We're on the troll, baby. Right. I got a bite here.
See, Ryan said there weren't any fish here.
Huh?
Gary's on. The right nine. A number of yellow fin have come on board at this stop. Here's a sample. Looks like maybe 25, 30 pounds. Getting tired yet?
Yeah. That was a little fish.
There we go, there's some color. He's back. Coming around. There he is. Nice fish. You got it. Congratulations.
Okay.
Kite's out. Terry is on it.
That is a Terry. Come down, Terry.
Huh?
Yep, that's a Terry.
He'd be smiling even bigger if you had something on the other end of that line out there. I don't see the squid now.
Yeah,
out there somewhere though.
Oh, so this stuff coming back underneath.
That's what I'll time it just right.
We were gonna hook something, we should have seen something or hook it by now. We'll keep sliding up, keep looking. March lines.
I don't know if I can see that split. So there's supposed to be a display of sharks and veracity up here. We'll see what's going on. Everyone's watching.
He was on the right-hand side. See his fin come out right there? Just kind of headed to the right of the slip. He's about 20 yards off to the right of it now.
Oh,
there he goes.
Look at that guy.
Oh man, that is the biggest shark I've ever seen here.
You guys all got your video cameras?
Oh. Yeah! Yeah.
Oh. Damn it! I hope he
did. Video
gone. Oh man.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Whoa. That's about a, that's like 15 to 18 feet right there, man. That's the biggest one I've ever seen here.
He's going again.
Back down to the galley.
All you can eat.
All you can eat.
Back in the galley.
Oh, he's going down.
Oh, desserts left. Look at that. Organ meat.
Oh, wow. That is so cool. Put the cage in the water.
Ooh, he's gonna jump.
Here he comes back again. Surfing USA. Oh.
Smile. Give us the teeth wide open view straight to the
right on it. Full frontal. Oh yeah.
Mind the audience.
Oh. Well, where's all the other ones? He's a little guy, he's probably full.
Don't want to be into the sun.
I know.
I'm keeping you out of the sun. You're okay.
Thanks, Brian. You're good. You're hired.
Look at those chompers.
Ooh.
Oh, man. I can't imagine seeing that thing in the water.
Thinking about it, it's nuts.
He's a good too.
Yeah, anybody want to stand next to him to see really how big he is?
That seal stinks.
Woo!
Why is there not more of them?
What a jerk.
He's got one little notch in his dorsal.
I'm about halfway up.
Calling Chip.
Here we go. Oh, yeah.
That's like a cheeseburger.
That's one of those. That's a piece of meat. Don't know what it is. Don't care what it is.
Just drink meat. Maurice, jump in.
Tape into a gaff real quick.
Oh.
You can pull pictures out of the video.
Yep. Frame by frame. I do. Sometimes there's shots you can't get any other way. Yeah. The angle where we had, where it was due south, was the best. Or at least visually. Don't know how it'll come out.
Oh, here he comes again.
Mmm!
Bunch of spaghetti.
Okay, Chad, turn around and smile. Smile, baby. Good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, I'm sorry, Dana.
Bring that fish down here.
Let me out.
I'll just run it until it's soft, Bill.
Just a little bit at a time.
Yeah.
Just get it coming over the board. Whatever you want.
Back up.